How to fix microphone not working on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you a couple of ways if the microphone is actually not working on your iPhone for any specific apps or calls. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the microphone issues on your iPhone, the very first thing that you need to make sure, check your microphone settings. Simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down from this page and tap on privacy and security. Now, once you're here inside the privacy and security, you just need to scroll down and find out the microphone section. Once you get the microphone, you just need to tap on this one and he'll get to see the enabling microphone options are disabled from here. So all you need to do is just need to get back from here and get back to the main settings, and then go ahead and tap on screen time right over here, and then scroll down and then go and tap on content and privacy restriction. And from this page, you just need to scroll down a little bit and tap on this option called microphone, and you'll get to see it's don't allow changes. So you just need to tap on allow changes, and once you do that, you just need to get back from here, get back to the same settings, and then I'm gonna go to the privacy and security right over here, and I'm gonna go to the microphone section, and he'll get to see now it's visible. So all you have to do is just need to enable all these options right from here. I'm gonna enable the microphone access for all the apps right from here. Now once you have enabled this one, you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here, get back to your home screen and restart your device. One, you can tap on this virtual home button, tap on device more and restart, and tap on the restart button in order to restart your iPhone. And once you get back, most likely your microphone problem will be solved. But let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then all you can do is just simply go ahead and tap on the settings application once again from your device. I'm gonna open up the settings and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset all settings right from here, and then put your password. Go ahead and tap on reset all settings, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. And after doing this process, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your microphone will start working. But if any case, if you found that you're still having the problem, then this could be a hardware issue. In case, you can contact Apple support for further assistance. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.